So this is a scleral tattoo, and that means that ink is injected into the sclera, or the white part of the eye, to discolor it. Now, this is really dangerous. It can lead to permanent damage of the eye.